In the dark, a ship was anchored on a bright St. Patrick's Day. On the quay, a lass was sighing for her lover gone away. In her hand, she held an emblem and its parted leaves were three, and her parting words were, darling, look at these and think of me. Three-leaf shamrock, I adore you. Your three leaves I long to see. When there's brighter days in Ireland, I'll come home and marry thee. Just before the ship had started, as she held her hand on mine, just before that we were parted, she looked at me with eyes so kind. To my coat she penned an emblem, and its parted leaves were three, and her parting words were, darling, look at these and think of me. Three-leaved shamrock, I adore you. Your three leaves I long to see. When there's brighter days in Ireland, I'll come home and marry thee. Tonight I am an exile, far from home and far from thee. Next my heart I'll wear that emblem, love no matter where I'll be. And although the seas divide us, and your face I might never see, when there's brighter days in Ireland, I'll come home and marry thee. Three-leaf shamrock, I adore you. Your three leaves I long to see. When